here with head Tennessee volleyball coach Rob Patrick. Coach, team just beat Ole Miss at their place in straight sets. Hit 365, really balanced attack for us. Just your first thoughts after the match.
Very excited about the way we played. First of all, being on the road, Mississippi is very, very good at home. They were 6-3 in their home matches coming into our match today. A very physical team, a team that I really thought we really had to play very well at the net to be successful against them. And I thought we did a wonderful job of carrying out the game plan against their hitters. Thought we were pretty patient for most of the match, and we did a fantastic job at the net with our block, which then led to us being able to dig quite a few balls. And then offensively, I thought Mary Paul Miller did a wonderful job of running the offense. She really distributed the ball well to a lot of different hitters, got our middles involved, not just in serve receive, but in transition plays, which then opened up some things for our pin hitters, who then were able to hit for some high percentages.
Yeah, you said that, mentioned Kelsey there. She had 12 kills and 11 digs, another double-double for her. She leads the SEC in the category, 44 in her career. Maybe a few words on her.
You know, Kelsey Robinson, you know, not just that, but then you look at her passing too, you know, and she does some wonderful things there. She, you know, had a couple blocks and set up the block in fantastic areas to channel balls to our diggers. So, you know, in just the whole game, front row, back row, attacking at the net, defending at the net, she really has an impact on the match. She did a wonderful job against Allegra Wells, the great right side hitter for Mississippi, who's, you know, one of the most physical players in our conference, a senior who's got a tremendous amount of experience, and somebody, frankly, that we've had trouble in the past slowing down. And we did a wonderful job, and Kelsey was one of those people that did a great job of defending her at the net.
You touched on it briefly in the back row. Ellen Mullen's been consistent, 5 digs a game. Again tonight, 15 total digs in 3 sets.
You know, in the last 10 matches, Ellen Mullins has averaged over 5 digs a game, which is a huge number, especially against some of the great teams we've played. You know, again, Mississippi, a great offensive team. Florida, you know, one of the top hitting teams in the entire country. Texas A&M, we can go on and on and on. And Ellen Mullins has really taken her game to another level. All she does every match we play is give our team another chance to score by digging balls and digging hard-driven balls. That's a thing that's really fantastic. She is really hard to get off balance. And the other thing that really is improving in her game is her serving. And you might not always see a bunch of aces from her, but she really does a wonderful job of getting the opponents off balance with her serve. So, you know, her game is really rounding out completely in not just the digging and passing, but also the serving area also, and is a huge reason for our big surge in the second half of the season here.
And lastly, team's going to travel to Columbia, South Carolina tomorrow and play the Gamecocks on Sunday. Maybe your first thoughts looking ahead towards that opponent.
Well, again, being on the road, you know, South Carolina is a hard place to play. The type of gym they have, it's a little bit tight. Their fans are all, right next to your bench and stuff. So it's really a hard place to play and a great home court advantage for South Carolina. We're going to have to go out there and play a complete game against them. They have one of the best hitters in the conference as in the outside hitter, and we're going to have to really do a great job of trying to slow her down. They're moving some of their players around and playing them in some different positions, so we're going to have to be ready for a lot of different looks from South Carolina because we don't know exactly what we're going to see. So we're going to have to take care of the ball on our side of the net. We're going to have to play consistently again, which I think we did a nice job of today, and play as low error as we can and give ourselves a chance to give ourselves a chance in transition with some digging and blocking so that we can score some points.
All right. Thanks a lot, Coach.
Thank you.